marauder attack in suburban Boca Raton.
And in a story you'll see only on 5, we found the young man and spoke with him today. William Gibbons came home to an empty house, so he waited outside for his parents.
I'm walking through my backyard, and I see this otter laying on the grass. And so I just started observing it, and gets out of the water and bites me.
Surprisingly, William was able to catch the whole attack with his camera phone.